In a moving ceremony this afternoon in downtown Brooklyn, the FDNY added the names of 32 members to the World Trade Center Memorial Wall. The FDNY members died of 9/11 related illnesses. They got sick after working on the rescue and recovery efforts at Ground Zero. Family and friends paid tribute as the names were read.